Let's do fast talk. Direct. Okay. Kung hindi ka director, ano ka?
Teacher.
One movie you wish you directed?
Forrest Gump?
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
oh, hindi. Favorite. Madali ka bang magalit sa set?
All the time.
Food that makes food that makes you happy?
Tuyo.
What makes you cry?
Family.
Your most beautiful flaw?
Generosity.
Pelikulang nagpakilig sa'yo?
Sabrina.
Artistang gusto mong makatrabaho?
Charo Santos Concho.
That would be lovely. Greatest Filipino director para kay Olive Lamasan?
Ishmael Bernal.
One word to describe the following.
Agamulak.
Okay. Agamulak.
Brilliant.
Lea Salonga.
World class.
Sharon Cuneta.
Mega love. Megastar.
Richard Gomez.
Adonis.
Claudine Barreto.
Chameleon.
Rico Yan.
Forever young.
Violo Pascual.
Demigod.
Vilma Santos.
Legend.
Angel Oxin.
Authentic.
John Lloyd Cruz.
Gold standard.
Bea Alonzo.
Enigmatic, passionate.
Bea Alonzo.
Bea Alonzo, the epitome of grace.
Tony Gonzaga.
The Philippine sweetheart, Meg Ryan.
Okay, in one word, Catherine Bernardo.
She's a butterfly.
Danielle Padilla.
The man to watch out for. He is, to me, he is the new Agamulak.
The new Agamulak.
With an Adonis face and a great acting prowess. He is a gifted soul boy.
Wow.
Revelation siya sa akin sa pelikulang.
Galing. If only for what you said, Inang, we will watch the movie. Last question, in one word, describe Olivia Lamasan.
Inang.
Oh.